Now, at a time when parts of Herefordshire and Shropshire are still without broadband internet access, businesses in Coventry are set to benefit from a new super-fast connection. It's been installed by the City Council and is being made available to companies across the city, giving them access to broadband that's 100 times faster than the UK average. Well, joining us now from our Coventry studio is Mark Collins from City Fibre, which is responsible for this installation. So, Mr. Collins, why did you choose Coventry?
Now, Coventry is a very vibrant and growing city, and with 10,000 businesses located here, it's a very important part of the UK economy. But secondly, it's a very proactive city council. The open for business motto is very supportive of our desire to invest privately into the city.
Okay, well, you know, as we said, there are parts of the West Midlands where people can't even get broadband. So is there any chance that the kind of work you're doing in Coventry could at some point help those people?
Yeah, well, the government has with BT actually a big programme in the rural areas to upgrade broadband in rural. That will roll out over the coming years. Our focus is actually into to the cities and the surrounding areas of the city, but certainly will benefit all. Our focus initially is on the business public sector services of the city, and that's really where we're focusing, and BT and the government are focusing more into the rural areas.
And if other parts of the country and other parts of the world, in fact, are still on this, on sort of more old-fashioned, slower broadband, what kind of impact will this actually have for the companies that are in Coventry?
Well, in Coventry itself, the gig-up kind of programme we're running to bring gigabit speed broadband, which is 1,000 megabits per second, that's 100 times faster than the UK average, has the ability really to transform the way that the businesses in Coventry will communicate. A lot of applications now are in the cloud, so cloud-based computing, and having that ability to connect and not be restricted in your connection to the internet is very transformational for those businesses.
Okay. Mark Collins from City Fibre, thank you very much.
Thank you.
From November, rubbish and recycling